Hey boys, who doesn't want to look like Super Saiyan? It's just sexy, intimidating, and a massive confidence booster. Now, this is the reality you probably don't know. You, and me included, all of us, we're already extremely vascular. You just don't know it yet. You can't see it. You see, all of us, we already have the surface level veins running right under our skin. And all you gotta do is implement these next 7 steps, watch the whole video, because once you implement them in your life, you're gonna actually allow them to come through and become visible so you look like a beast. If that sounds interesting, let's hop into it. Number one, you need to start doing forearm workouts. Just like your biceps and your triceps or your chest, if you want them to show and protrude, that's right, you're gonna have to hit the gym and hit those exact body parts. Well, your forearms, it's one of those body parts that most of us never actually target or train. If you wanna build mass, there's 2 workouts that I personally love. There's the barbell curl, which is super easy. You could do it anywhere, and you could do the reverse effect of it to target the muscles in the back of your forearm. And another exercise that really get the lactic acid building up and get the forearms just burning up is a grip exercise called the farmer's walk. This is where you get 2 heavy dumbbells, hold one on each side, and all you're literally doing is holding them and walking. I would do anywhere from 30 seconds to 1 minute reps or sets. And I promise you, if you choose a heavy weight, one that you can actually handle, your forearms and your grip strength is gonna be blasted, but they're gonna start growing. Number 2, have squeeze ball. You wanna work out always. See, the beauty with forearms is that you can work them out anywhere, even as you're working or when you're in class. There's many workout grips and tools or little machines that you can use at your desk that while you're working or doing whatever, you can be squeezing them to build that grip strength and really get those muscles to protrude. They're also great for stress relievers, so you're really getting 2 birds with 1 stone, and it's awesome because you're multitasking and you're not really even noticing that you're working out. The best part is that if you go to Amazon, you can find these little toys for like under 10 bucks, so it's a definite cost. Number 3, you're gonna have to lean out a little bit. Like I told you originally, all of us, we're already vascular. The problem is that most of us have a thick layer of fat on top of those surface layer veins that don't allow them to protrude through our skin. This is why a lot of dudes that are a little bit leaned out, and when they get a pump and that blood flow is increased through exercise activity, the veins really start to pop, and I'm sure you've noticed it too, and you can really get to see them. Personally, this is why I like to stay lean, and my comfortable range is anywhere from 12 to 14% body fat. That's kind of where I like to stay, where again, I feel comfortable, I'm eating healthy, I feel strong, and also I'm lean enough that I look shredded, I can see all my muscles, and I can see my veins, especially when I'm working out. Now, to measure my body fat, I usually step onto my FormFit scale. You've seen this scale before. This is my go-to scale. It's in my personal bathroom, and I have one in my office. Every single morning, I get naked right before hopping in the shower and eating any breakfast. I step on the scale to see where my body's at that point. The important part of doing that is that it keeps you consistent and it keeps you accountable. A lot of people don't like stepping on the scale because they don't want to see the reality that they're gaining weight and they're gaining fat. Now, the amazing part of this scale is that it just doesn't tell you your weight. This is a professional grade scale. This is like for legit athletes that measures, yeah, your weight, your water weight, your body fat, your muscle mass, and your bone density, all on one scale. The great thing with this scale is that it also allows multiple users. So not only do I have a user for me where you put your height, your age, your activity level. So if you wanna start leaning out right now, boys, and start getting shredded, you're gonna need something to let you know if you're in the right direction. And this scale from VitaGoods will do just that. Now, the great part is, like I said, this is a professional grade scale. So these usually sell for like 120 to 130. They're pretty expensive. But if you click that link down below right now, they're giving you a 60% discount, which is over 50%. They're gonna take a huge chunk off to sell you this scale at a super affordable price that gives you a lot of information that you now can use to make sure you're being more healthy. These guys are trying to help you out, and so am I. I want you to be healthy, I want you to be lean, and more importantly, I want you to look vascular. If you guys wanna check that out, click that link down below. Number 4, you're gonna have to start eating clean. Of course, like I just mentioned before, to get leaner, you're gonna have to start eating clean. Get rid of all the crap. Now, again, the scale is amazing to track results, but there's not gonna be any results if there's no performance. You have to perform by eating clean. So the simple things that you can do is cut the candy, cut the sodas, cut the processed fats. And I wouldn't do it all at once, but do baby steps. I think one of the easiest things that you can start doing right now, cut out all sugary drinks, any juices, sodas, whatever has sugar as a drink, stop taking it, because that's the easiest way to be slipping in calories without even noticing. Instead, replace that with water. Do that for a month and just notice that your weight's gonna start to change. And if you have this scale, how your body fat probably will also start going down with it. Once you do that, change something else, like get rid of all the candy and instead replace them for a fruit. And doing it baby steps like this is one of the easiest ways to actually lean out. Number five, start taking a blood pumping supplement. This is exactly why I personally love citrulline malate or pre-workout supplement. Both of these have certain ingredients that have been proven to increase blood flow through the body. This ends up expanding your blood vessels to again pump more blood. And this is why when you take these supplements and then go to the gym, you'll notice that midway through your session, your pump is gonna be insane. You're gonna be looking bigger, and more importantly, you're gonna be looking more vascular because of these blood flow enhancing supplements. Number six, take in more water. You see, a lot of us, we hold water weight. This water weight, just like fat, acts like a disruptor where it covers our surface layer veins and it doesn't allow us to see just how vascular we are. So what you wanna do is flush out a lot of that water. And I know it sounds counterintuitive, but you want to do that by drinking more water. The more water you drink, the more your pee response is going to be activated, that you're going to start flushing a lot of the water out, and you are going to start looking leaner and leaner. On top of that, it's just healthy to drink more water. It makes your muscles look bigger, it flushes out toxins, and it makes your skin look more attractive. And finally, number seven, take your vitamins every morning. Again, boys, vascularity a lot of times is a good sign of health, if it's obviously not extreme, because it shows that you have great blood circulation. Your blood, your veins are popping because the blood is flowing. So if you want great blood circulation, you need to take the right vitamins, fuel your body with the right supplements and minerals that it needs to promote that healthy blood flow. Once that's done and you do the other six steps, your veins are gonna be blowing up, especially right after a workout. And that's basically it for this week's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to check out our sponsor, Vita Goods. If you guys wanna check out that scale at that insane discount, they're gonna be linked down below as well. That's it for me today. See you next time.